यही टाइम मिला था क्या उनको एक्सीडेंट हमारे पिक्चर के रिलीज के टाइम पर, वरना के 3-4 हफ्ते पहले या बाद में होता तो अच्छा होता. आई होप इज वेल एंड आई होप इट्स नथिंग सीरियस. Everybody at some given point in time was trying, you know, not openly, but some were, you know, pulling the other person's, you know, films down, you know, through negative PR or whatever. I didn't think it was necessary, man. I think we actors are beyond all this bloody bullshit. So I thought that, you know, I got a platform. I worked with Aamir. Aamir is a very dear friend of mine. Katrina is there in the movie. Aditya Chopra, my last film was with his production company, etc. So I thought, okay, this is, and it's a big film, and I got a platform, and I said, watch Doom, big deal, and it became a thing. Arey, wow. So I kept that thing going. So it was a good connect. I like that, and send the good message across that, you know, that we're promoting each other's films. And Shah Rukh also came and said, you know, watch Jai Ho at some award function. He was there. I don't know. He said, do it, otherwise the press is going to, you know. Yeah, no, I heard. He'll be fine. It should be fine. यही टाइम मिला था क्या उनको एक्सीडेंट हमारे पिक्चर के रिलीज के टाइम पर, वरना के 3-4 हफ्ते पहले या बाद में होता तो अच्छा होता. आई होप इज वेल एंड आई होप इट्स नथिंग सीरियस. देन इज फाइन. तो डोंट कवर इट मच कि सीरियस एक्सीडेंट हुआ है. अगर नहीं हुआ तो डिस्चार्ज हुआ तो उसको ज़्यादा इंपॉर्टेंस मत दो. जय हो की बारे में बात करो.
जय हो.
सी यू कांट एक्चुअली टेल यू नो व्हेन when you have a premiere, you know, your friends and families and stuff like that, they're all going to say yes. The actual thing is today, what's happening in the theaters in Dubai. I don't know, I've been here all day, so I don't know what's happening there, and what's going to happen here tomorrow. So that is the actual feedback. Screenings and all, we can't, you know, get a proper judgment of that. Everyone's going to say, superb film, what an amazing performance, outstanding. Where do you shoot it, man, it was beautiful. All that happens. Now you can't, you know, come out and say that, what a bakwas film, yaar, I hated the film. I mean, what do you guys, lost the plot? I mean, how can you make a film like this? I mean, how stupid. I mean, it doesn't have no sir, no pair. The music is bad. No one's going to come out to say that. And they know, okay, we say, nee, sir, nice when the other guy's going to understand, okay, isko pasand nahi hai. No, what did you like it? He said, no, tell no. And then he will say something. He said, no, you know, the song. Actually, you know, the songs, you know, have not been promoted really well. You know, now when you see the film, you know, so the only justification that's given from one side or the other. So this is no barometer to judge a film's, you know, not success, you know, hit or flop. Bad Boys, Good Boys, yeah. Santosh, I've seen him in Big Boss. Very talented. He made an impact on me in the Big Boss house only. Harun, Sohail's discovery, and then we met, and then he started training with me. And the secret of my success is because of my not success of my body in this film is because of him. He's worked out with me a little.
Why he's trained me though? So I've gotten better.
So he said we would like, you know, train together and stuff like that. Good actor, very dedicated, very sincere. Santosh as well. We're very lucky that these guys said yes to the film and their characters have shaped up. We needed new characters. I mean, we will not take all the credit. We needed to cast, you know, 4 new people. We need a leading lady, we need the leading negative lady, and we needed 2 more on the, you know, negative side. So we got one dude here, another dude here, Sana and Daisy. So things just fell in place, you know. So saw him at a gym and, you know, he suited the character. I heard the script, you know, I went back to know who to cast, and then I saw him in Big Boss, and I told Sohail, you know, I've seen this guy in Big Boss, see him. You know, he suits the role. And then because he was doing Big Boss, we're not too sure whether, you know, we'll cast him or not, because we already had Ashmit, who's from Big Boss. At that point in time, we had, you know, signed Shweta Tiwari, who's also from Big Boss, but she's not there because of her date problems. And ek koi aur bhi tha na, Sana.
Sana.
So I said, yaar, ye puri Big Boss ki team ho jayegi. Yeah. But then Ashmit and her thing was forgotten. You know, his was new, but we knew there's going to come one year later, and he suited the character, so there was no point, you know, being prejudiced that, you know, they did Big Boss, or so not to take them, take somebody else. So we just thought it was fair that we turned. And he came, he did the test, he did it really well. So it's not that we took them, it's that they deserved the parts, they came, they auditioned for it, and they were selected for the parts.